Petition filed regarding compensation for close relatives of coronavirus victims. Filing of a public interest litigation petition was done before the top court for the provision of compensation to the near and dear of novel coronavirus victims, particularly to those who are poor and helpless in the society. It was also sought in the petition that a proper compensation to be given to the closest relatives of the COVID-19 frontline and essential workers who lost lives due to it, and for this, government of both center and state to be directed to give the same. The petitioner, Deepak Prakash, who is an advocate, contended in his petition that the death of a novel coronavirus victim affects not only themselves but also their family, who do not have any other income source other than that of the victim.